This morning in the Road Home, we are gearing up for the upcoming Leave No Veteran Behind motorcycle run. It's coming up on August 11th. And joining us this morning, we have a couple very special guests, including Eric Wallen. He's the executive director of Operation Stand Down in Rhode Island. We also have Nairobi, Ron and Pete Carty, and Ben DeCastro. Good morning, everyone.
Good morning. Good morning.
Packed backyard, as always. Now, Ron, we're going to get to the event in just a minute, but everyone gathers for events like this in the summertime. They also gather around the dining room table late at night. So what do you guys have?
Well, I'll tell you something. We don't want to rush summer out, but we have plenty of dining rooms for people, kitchens, small, large dining rooms, whatever they want. And so we know they're doing a lot of work getting ready, so we're getting ready for the fall. So people can come in and select it now. If they want a custom order something, we can have them a nice built-in America dining room set to any size they want. So if they want to serve 3 people or 30 people, we can do it. So in any style, whether it's reclaimed wood, which is trending right now, or whatever style they want, we can do it and have it ready for them. So whether it be for Thanksgiving or Christmas or whatever holiday they celebrate, or they just like to eat, we can do it.
I was going to say this. The summer goes by fast, and those holidays creep up on you.
Absolutely.
You want to be prepared.
For sure.
Now, Ben, this event that's coming up, you're working with Operation Stand Down, and Cardi's has had a long-standing relationship with them.
Yeah, Operation Stand Down in Rhode Island does a great job. Their mission is to combat homelessness amongst veterans, and they do that through providing housing or financial or educational assistance. Eric here has done a great job. Tony, who couldn't be with us today, but we send him our best wishes. Mm-hmm. You know, they do amazing work, and when they, you know, when they rehab houses, you know, we help out with the furniture. When they do these great events to help raise funds to support their program, like the ride that's coming up on August 11th, we get behind it, and we're really excited about this ride that's coming up. We're hoping everybody comes out. It's a lot of fun. They've got these great motorcycles here today.
Let's take a look at some of those. I mean, they are impressive.
Yeah, the group from Rolling Thunder is here today. They'll be here at the ride, and Eric will tell you more about what's going to be happening actually on August 11th.
Yeah, Eric, that leads us to you. What is this event like?
Well, it's going to be a great run. It starts at the Cardi's location in South Attleboro. Mm-hmm. The registration will be at 9:30, and folks come on down. They can register. It's $20 per ticket. If people want to ride, that's great. If they want to come down and join us, this is going to be a 45-mile run. It'll go to Sticks Tavern down in Chepachet on Putnam Pike. Come on down, whether you're riding or not. Welcome the riders back in. Again, it's $20 per person. This is being put together in association with Rolling Thunder, Rhode Island Chapter 1. And I think we can all agree, I know the Cardies do as well, and Rolling Thunder certainly. As we say at Operation Stand Down, our veterans have served with pride. Now it's our opportunity to serve them.
Absolutely. And how important is it for you, your organization, to get involved and to do events like this in the community?
Oh, this is essential. Really, this kind of money helps us really provide support to homeless veterans and those at risk of homelessness. People don't appreciate the kind of commitment Rhode Island has made to our military. Our National Guard's deployed over 10,000 units, or over 10,000 deployments since 9/11. A lot of folks are coming back out of a job in great need. And also our veterans that are serving in the active duty around the country.
Absolutely. Pete, hopefully an event like this can certainly help out. It sounds like a good one.
Yeah, they do a lot of great work. You know, Rolling Thunder, we're talking to Ron. He's the gentleman with all the hair like me. And they've got a great group here today that really spearhead this event. They were hoping for 100, I guess, last year, and they're hoping for many, many more bikes. So we've got a lot of room for growth for the to help support the veterans. The bikes are beautiful.
They're
going to have a great ride, and Ron said it's going to be wonderful weather. So we're excited about it. I think it's a week from this Sunday, right? I think
August,
on the 11th.
Yep. August 11th.
August 11th in the morning, and it's going to be a beautiful start right from our South Attleboro location. And we just invite everyone to come out and support our vets. Our vets do, you know, our veterans have done so much for us, so that we can all be here enjoying what we do every day. We've got to help them.
Absolutely. All right, hopefully we can all give back with this great event. The weather holds up too. I'll put in a good word for you, Eric, with our meteorologist there.
Thank you.
Maybe sway a couple things. If you want information about this event, it's all on our website. It's the Roadshow page at WPRI.com.